Hey there, I'm an orientation and mobility specialist, and do you think street signs that say caution blind person like this one are effective?